Welcome to the GPS instruction video. You can only use this feature when you have purchased the Google license. This license can be purchased via www.tacx.com and is valid for 1 year. Let's first create a new route and then we will explain how to import works. Go to Trainings, New Training. Before we start, it's good to check if the Snap to Road settings is on. Go to Settings and select Snap to Road to on, then save the settings. There are now two options to create a route. With the location, you can fill in a city name, for example, Monaco. Select Go to Location and Enter will direct you to the city. With your mouse scroll, you can zoom in or out or move the map with your left mouse button. Now we just double click on a point and select a second point. The route will be auto-created. If the altitude is not there, then go to Altitude and then Load from Web. You can see that the altitude is added. The second option is to select a route from one to another city. Monaco to Mont Ventoux will display an altitude and the slope information. If you press save, you have the route and you can cycle it. We will now show you how to import a file that comes from a website or a GPS device. Go to Import and then select Import GPX. The file needs to have a .gpx extension. Select the GPS file you have. Double click on it. If there's an error about geodata, then check some website that will add the geodata to this file. The option Create From will create a track from an original file. It is even possible to reverse the complete route by the button Reverse. The advantage by doing this is that the original course is not changed and will not lose the original score files. If you want to add or change some GPS points on an existing ride, then go to Trainings, Add a Training and select the ride you want to adjust. It is now possible to change waypoints and change the altitude. The option Street View can be turned on as follows. Go to Setup, Settings, Maps, and here you can turn on Street View. During the ride, you can press Up key and then you have the Street View option.